Hey guys, hello, I'm Reva and I make life and literature related videos. And today we are going to talk about popular literature. So without any delay, let's get right into it. What is popular literature? Popular literature includes books that are intended for masses, as they find favor with larger audiences. Popular literature are different from other books and literature in a sense as they are written to provide entertainment and pleasure to the readers. Books of popular literature are often more successful than other writings as they appeal to the masses and the ideas and plots of the writing is of common interest. How to select a popular book and if it's worth your time? Although books of popular literature are fun and interesting to read, it is not necessary that you read all of them that are available in the market. To simply decide if the popular books in question are interesting enough for you to read, all you have to do is ask a simple question, and that is if the book concerns you. A simple tip would be to choose a book that is relevant to your environment and surroundings. Crushing on your new neighbor? Pick up What to Say Next by Julie Buxbaum. Published in 2016, the book talks about two struggling strangers and the connections they find when they need it most. Tired of all the politics going all around you? Pick up Animal Farm by George Orwell. Feel like nobody understands you and your life is hard? Pick up The Diary of a Young Girl by Anne Frank and find out what it is like to be a teenager in a world ruled by Hitler. Some popular literature books that you can read: A Suitable Boy by Vikram Seth, first published in 1993. This book is the longest ever published novel in one single volume. So tighten your seatbelt and get ready to embark on a journey of finding a suitable boy for Lata. The next book is A Suitable Girl. This book is a jump sequel to A Suitable Boy by Vikram Seth. It is co-authored by Michelle McGrain. In this book, Lata is now a grandmother and on a journey to find a suitable girl. The next is In Custody by Anita Desai. The book discusses about Devin, a Hindi professor who is trapped in his university job. And when he gets the opportunity to interview India's greatest Urdu poet, he finds it as a light in his dark tunnel. This book has a storyline that says that what it is to live with your ideas and aspirations suppressed. And the last book for today is Alice's Adventures in the Wonderland. The book is written by Lewis Carroll and first published in 1866. It is a story of a girl named Alex who falls down a rabbit hole and embarks on a journey full of adventure and fun. This book was also banned in some of the countries, owing to its fictional animal characters speaking. They find them insulting to the humankind as the animal characters speak in the human language. If you think this idea is ridiculous or you support it, drop down your thoughts in the comment box below. And if you liked watching this video, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And make sure you turn the post notification bell on.